Hello guys, welcome to Mama V Delicious Kitchen. Today I want to show you guys how I prepare my egusi soup recipe. Egusi, yes, I'm preparing egusi today. So if today is the first time you are coming across my cooking video or when I'm broadcasting, please don't fail to press the subscribe button, subscribe for Mama V Delicious Kitchen, and also press the notification button in case anytime I upload a new video, you will be the first person that will receive the alert. So today I will be showing you people how I prepare my egusi soup recipe. Don't mind me if you don't see me, it's not about me today, it's about the cookie that I'm about to cook, because some of my subscribers told me that when I'm cooking they don't see what I'm introducing, so I have to bring the video down today so that you people can see what I'm showcasing today, so that you can see the all ingredients I'm about to use for this egusi recipe. So let us go there. Okay, now this is ice fish that I'm using today for my egusi soup. Why this one is degraded egusi already. This one is 2 seasoned Maggi cube, chicken Maggi cube. I have my kanda skin here, why we call it pomo in a local dialect, kanda. And I also have boga fish as well. I have my ishaki towe, and I have my stuffed fish. In Biafra land they call it okoroko, okoroko in Biafra land. So I have onions already, I've chopped them into pieces. So I have my bitter leaf. So I have my pepper, and I have my crayfish already blend with water, and I have my salt to taste. So right now I also have my red meat. You can use any meat of your choice, you can also use goat meat, any meat of your choice, but today I'm using beef, which is red meat. So let us go there. Now I start the cooking. So actually very strong at the end. The red meat as well for the pomo. So now I will now add the okoroko, the stockfish and the boga fish inside, so that they cannot dump proper. With the taste of the boga fish and meat inside here. The egusi recipe. So now we cannot provide for. the grounded crayfish. Okay. the goose. The soup is boiling already. I'm gonna add the rest of the meat inside the pot. Outcome of the soup, so we'll still let it down a bit. So now we got to cover the soup for 10 minutes. Okay, guys. As you can see, the goosey soup is pop. See, the goosey is ready. And see the heart come of this. You see how it's popping. Guys, everything is set. The goose is done proper. Okay, guys, the goose is set for cooking with Mama V Delicious Kitchen today. As you can see, the goose is done proper. Now it's good to go. You see how I prepare it today. It's not about me, it's about the goose soup. That's why I focus the video on the ingredients and the pot, the way I apply it, everything, you see it. So now it's done. Thank you, guys. Subscribe to Mama V Delicious Kitchen. press the notification button should in case anytime I upload a new video, you will be the first person that will see it. Thank you very much for my wonderful subscriber. Thank you. God bless you. Okay. See you on my next video. Bye.